Hello everyone and welcome to the first episode of Shovel Knight. Shovel Knight, Plague of Shadows. I, however, will not be. I am, however, going to play. Keep with our current flavor. Dillo! Let's go, Dillo!
Besides, we can't play the flame net right now. We have to beat the game first.
Long ago, the land run came, roamed by many legendary adventurers. Of all heroes, none shone brighter than Shovel Knight and Shield Knight. Their travels together ended at the Tower of Fate, when a cursed amulet brought a terrible magic. I'm suddenly British. When Shovel Knight awoke, the tower was sealed, and Shield Knight was gone. Spear broken, grieving Shovel Knight was the light of solid. Adventure is about to begin. Enter Shovel Knight.
Dill.
Whatever.
Not in the flames. Beat the game almost twice. Wow. One small playthrough of Shovel Knight.
Yeah.
them.
Who's the rosy chicken that's laying around? I have to do it.
They have been the question.
Bubble, my greatest foe. I gave myself up! Let's go!
Nope, not a thing. It's just there because it's...
Battletoads are. Because Battletoads crap. I don't even put crap in Battletoads. Okay, well. Most people would say that. But because it's unbelievably unfairly difficult. But I mean it for the other way. Crap, I thought that slime was cracking my hand. Who do you think you are? Dead Army Director. Bubble, my greatest foe.
Cerulean coward, but turn back, Shovel Knight. There's nothing here for you anymore.
Stand aside, Black Knight. Check your privilege. I've no quarrel with you. I must return the power of fate.
Did you just assume my race? Did you just assume my color? Your time away has dulled your senses, can't you see?
Nah,
there was supposed to be an ellipsis there.
This mask is like hard to see.
I'm actually red. This entire valley has been conquered by Enchantress. And I'm invincible knight to the order of no quarters in between you and the tower. You know, like Tinker Knight, where you can kill in one attack. Well, none of that matters, because anyone after the Enchantress has to go through me, a random knight clad in red and black. You know, like all good knights are, and I'm totally not a ripoff of you. Steal thy shovel.
Okay, that voice kills my throat. Shush! Bye.